The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the United States Ultraviolet Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
A focused challenger about to compete in perhaps the biggest match of his career. This guy is ready for a fight.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from Fort Wayne, Indiana, weighing in at 241 pounds, John Wayne May Dock. And introducing the champion from Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the United States Ultraviolet Champion, Eric Ryan.
Highly anticipated championship match set to begin. To be made that defending the title is even harder than winning it, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. You've got your name in the history books. Now it's about what kind of legacy you're gonna leave. And that comes down to how you respond to your challengers.
Dropping the arm.
STO!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Body splash.
Fuck. Wait.